Hey, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Unboxing Family 21. Today I'll be opening a Phantom Rage First Edition booster box. If you haven't already, like and subscribe. Comment down below what you would like to see me unbox next. I do have an LB opening this week, and I will also be opening the Ghosts from the Past, the last five boxes I have, which I am going to try to get my hands on some more. It's kind of messing up a little bit. All right, we're going to do the right side first. First pack. Eternity Doom Archfiend. Ooh, Phantom Knight card. I do have another booster box coming this week. I actually have a couple coming. So don't you forget to hit that like, subscribe, and that notification bell to stay tuned with my new videos of box openings I do. Once the channel gets a little bit bigger, I'll probably end up doing some giveaways. Dual avatar feet. Aviator. Avatar, I think I said that right. Excuse me if I get anything wrong. I am an older Yu-Gi-Oh player. Born Assault. I will be sleeving these up after the video. UA Hyper Stadium. Virtual World Gate. Tribe Brigade. Those are actually good cards to make a deck out of. Pretty cool. Four packs left for the right side. Rock Band. Kind of looks like some character from Final Fantasy. joyous. It's actually a pretty cool looking card. It's like half ghost rare. Sorry about the camera view. There's only so much my phone can capture at one time. Really don't know which cards in this particular set is actually worth money. Which ones are valuable, but I usually do my research after the fact I open them. Now for the left side. Virtual Worldheim. Pigeon Brave. That's funny. ST-46. Sorry if I'm going too quick. Let me know in the comments below if you guys like slow pack openings or quick pack openings. I try to do my pack openings pretty quick because that's the reason why y'all came to the video, was to see me open the packs, not really talk too much. Let me know in the comments below, how would you like me to do my videos? Don't forget to like and subscribe. It helps me out tremendously. Some of these cards, oh, that's just the way, that's just a reflection. Kind of look like some of the cards were a little damaged. Ooh, what is this? Super rare. Fusion, Psychic, Mutant Ultimus, very cool looking card. Virtual World Dragon. Tribe Brigade. Virtual World. My Hive Lulu. 3 more packs. With avatar feet. I wonder who came up with that name. Dual avatar feet. I understand she probably uses her feet to attack, but I feel like you could have came up with a tad bit better name than that. Dual avatar feet. Like strong foot woman. Mrs. Strongfoot. Mutant Arsenal. Last pack. Can we get a super rare? Virtual World Beast. At least it's a virtual world card we haven't got yet. Well, that's it. That was the Phantom Rage box opening. Next video will be Ghost from the Past 5 boxes. And then later this week will be LOB pack openings. Mystery cubes, and a couple more booster boxes, not Phantom Rage. I'm still deciding if I should get another Phantom Rage or not. Y'all let me know in y'all the comments below what you think I should do. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.